much for coming to the very first chorale concert of 2022. We're so excited to be performing for you. We've had 2 months together and it's been wonderful. We meet on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. And so much fun getting to know each other. This is my first year here at Susquehanna, and it's just been a blast so far. They're doing great work, and for all of you parents out there, you have so much to be proud of in them. We're giving you a lot of different music tonight. We started with stuff that was written back in the 12th century, 13th century, and all the way up to stuff that's been composed since 2000. This next piece that you're going to hear has kind of an interesting background, Seal Lullaby by Eric Whitacre. Eric Whitacre wrote this piece on behalf of Disney. We're going to make a Disney movie about seals, and he was tasked with writing music for that, and then it got scrapped, and instead we got Kung Fu Panda. But Eric Whitacre didn't want to lose the music, so he wrote the Seal Lullaby and arranged it for choir, and that's the piece of music that you'll hear now. This is Seal Lullaby by Eric Whitacre.
Thank you.
our last piece tonight, we'll be performing Rollo Dilworth's arrangement of Little David Play on Your Harp, which was a spiritual but written in a gospel style. Rollo Dilworth is actually a Pennsylvania composer. He teaches over at Temple University in Philly, and this has been a lot of fun for us to work and work on and sing, and really privileged to have Sydney playing this awesome piano part with us. So thank you so much for coming tonight. We really appreciate your support, and I know they do too.